In this video, you're going to learn how to apply FallTech's 3.5-inch D-ring attachment for tools weighing up to 2 pounds. The attachment's D-ring should be placed away from the tool's center of gravity and placed away from the functional parts of the tool. ANSI requires product labels bearing important details to remain visible, so keep the labels facing out. Make sure the tape is pre-measured to wrap a minimum of 8 times around the handle of a tool weighing up to 2 pounds. You can now begin taping the attachment to the tool. But wait, be sure not to tape over the rolled end or shoulder because this can cause the attachment to slip off the tool. So the first thing you want to do to prevent the attachment from slipping is to apply one full revolution around the tool handle to ensure a secure bond. Again, be sure not to apply the tape over the product labels so the load rating and maximum tether length can always be seen per ANSI's requirements. While taping between the rolled end and label, stretch the tape while wrapping to activate the self-adhesion and maintain tension as you wrap with a 50% or greater overlap. If you make a mistake, simply unwrap the tape and start the process over. Now connect your FallTech for Tools tether to your tool. Test to ensure a secure connection, and then connect the other end of the tether to your harness, tool belt, or structure. For more assistance with tool tethers and attachments, check out the rest of our videos and visit falltech.com. Thanks for watching.